UVA men's basketball made quick work of George Washington, beating the Colonials 76-57. The team dominated from the tip-off, starting the game off with a 16-2 run, and once they got going, they couldn't be stopped. Kyle Guy was on fire, Ty Jerome was still getting buckets, and the team proved that their defense is definitely the best in the NCAA. The team prepares to face off against Coppin State this Friday at JPJ.